Boy, do we have a nutty situation here. One sunny day in February, Mr. Squirrel was walking across these power lines. Suddenly, zap, and thousands of people in Florida lost their power. Power was restored in a couple hours. However, the condition of the squirrel was unknown. My biggest take on this story is that nobody seems to care about the squirrel. So I can't say that no squirrels were hurt reporting this story. Thank you for watching, and subscribe and come back for more stories.